Hey guys, what's been going on? Cody here, and sorry for that noise in the background, but I'll show you what that is later. But I actually have some things I want to do today in this episode, and that's to make an electric jetpack, a chainsaw, and some sticky dynamite. And then I'll just show you the stuff around, like my oil thingy bajig over there, and whatever's going on downstairs. But what I need is a bat box, some glowstone, find iron, and an advanced circuit. I might actually have to go downstairs anyway to make this refined iron. So I think I'll just tell you then. But is there anything else I can make before then? So then, nah. Alright, so I'll just go down there. Where's my iron? It's upstairs. So do I even have enough iron? Oh, I have enough refined iron. Never mind. So I need some glowstone. What else do I need? Sorry, I'm really forgetful about this. So I need two more glowstone. Need redstone and some lapis. And then I need two more redstone. Alright. And then I'm going to be needing some 10, is it? Yeah, 10. So I need a lot. I don't even know if I have enough 10. That would make two. Do I have another battery somewhere? If I don't, I might have to go down there. Battery. Doesn't look like I have a battery. Alright. So I'm gonna have to stop this machine for a second. Okay, let's grab all these out. Just stack it. Okay. Give me it back. Stop it. Alright, so let's just... I just need like a little bit. Pop some of these in there. That looks good. We can keep going. Oh, no, no, no. There, I think that's good. Yep, and let's put those back in there. I'll show you, I'll tell you guys about that in a little bit. But right now, I just wanna, oh, I need some more redstone. I keep forgetting. I need it for these batteries. So I'll just give me a bunch of it. And, let's see. I actually only need three, is it? Yeah, I only need three, so. Oh yeah, I need my copper cables. So, do I have any? Yeah, I actually have exactly the amount I need. So that's a good thing. Go like that, took one out. Oh, I need three, not four. Go like that, and let's make our RE batteries. Then I need some more wood. Will be good enough. And just like that. Oh, I need another copper cable. So let's use this one right here. And do I have any already made? Doesn't look like it. So I need my copper up here. It's kind of a pain in the butt to keep running around like this. Because there's one upstairs that has the stuff. And there's one downstairs that has other stuff that I need. So it's like I'm just running back and forth trying to get all the stuff. But finally I get to finish my bat box. So that's how you make a bat box. And I need my advanced. That's why I need some more copper cables. Oh my gosh, I need more copper. Ugh. So much running around. Alright, I'm just gonna make sure. Let's see, do I need anything else from over? Nope. Wait, do I need one more of this? Yep, I do. Which I look at, wait, do I? Yeah, I do. Look at that, I'm smart. So now I need the chainsaw, and I need a lot of refined iron. So I'll actually have to go back down there and make some more iron. And then what else are we gonna make? I think that was it. Yeah, that was, oh, I was gonna make the sticky these things, but that's not that hard. So let's go ahead and make some more of these, just like that. Go back down here, I think for the last time, I believe. Just get all this rubber and make some of these. Just like that. And let's make our little, what's it called? Circuit. I always forget what it's called. Now we get to experience the first making of the, well, what circuit is this? Advanced circuit. So it's actually not that hard to make if you have all the materials. But then that should be it. Yep. And then I just gotta fill it up once those bat boxes down there. And I actually have two bat boxes because the thing I'm running, it drains the energy so quickly. So, oops, sorry. But that's it. And I'll go ahead and make my sticky dynamite real quick. I need some more of this. I'm gonna get two, and I actually threw one earlier to see how big the explosion is. I don't remember how much it makes, so I know, I think it makes four for each of these. Oh, it makes two, so I actually just have enough. And one extra. So, to make the sticky dynamite, you just put dynamite in like a furnace square. How to make like a furnace. And then, wait, is that not right? What's it? What? Dynamite, sticky resin. How do you make that? Oh, wow. Well, that ain't happening. I thought it was just the regular. Alright, well that's much more difficult. But these are pretty cool. I'll just go show you one, like what it does. I actually go to where I blew one up like a few minutes ago. So actually, you press it with your right trigger and it lights it, and then you press the right again and then it, you let go of it and it blows it up. And that's basically how big it is. It's not really that big, but it's pretty fun to use. I don't know how far, like range-wise, you can do out of it, but it's pretty neat any other way. So I need to get this iron and stop the macerators and all that stuff. But I can, at the end of this, I'm going to be in, have so much diamonds. And you'll figure that out not long from now, why. Okay. Alright, well that's gonna make some blaze runes. Stop them when they get here. Come on. Let's go. You know, is that not enough? I think that was all of them. Alright, so let's take this out and let's throw in some iron. And just make a few more. Let's make, yeah, stack's good. Throw one of these in here. Oh no, stop it. Alright, there. And then let's put these in there. And wait, no, I don't want to do that. Take them back, take them back. I want to throw in eight. And I'm going to sleep so it regenerates like the solar panels. Well, not regenerates, but gives it power. Alright. Let's eat some food while we wait. Yeah, hop back down here. I'm basically out of energy, but I think I just barely have enough to like power this. I can actually explain what this is. So, if you guys want a ton of UMC, this is basically all you need. It's like a lot of piping, but all you really need is an energy condenser, and a macerator. I put two of these because it's really not that fast if you don't have any of these. It's like takes a long time. But what it does is you put a blaze rod in here and it macerates and it gives you 5 blaze dust, I believe. And then, can I even get up here? Yeah. The piping, like this pulls it, the blaze powder out, and it shoots it back in the condenser and then makes it into blaze rods. But each blaze powder is 512 EMC, I believe. Which means you can get, I think, 2 blaze rods out of every 1 blaze rod. So it just keeps going in circles, and I have every other goes in this chest, and this is how many I have, along with all my other stuff. But these are all blaze rods that go through this over and over again, and this is just half of all of them. So it just keeps going through again and again, and that's basically what it does. At the end, I'll show you how many diamonds I can get, and it's been going for a little while. Like, it doesn't go, like, in an instant and happens. It actually takes a little bit of time. But now I should be able to... Oh, yeah, I'm making this. So I'm going to need another copper. Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me? I really need to figure out what I'm doing before I do it. So let's make some more copper cables for, like, the 20th time. I think I have everything else I need, so I should not have to go back upstairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, go like that. Let's make these last cables that we need. Just make our circuit. Oop, right there. And perfect. And then what was the other thing I needed? Another battery. I actually have all the stuff I need. Not to worry, we have everything we need. Except that I'm putting them in the wrong places. Come on. Get this. And then I should have my chainsaw. Boom, boom. There's our chainsaw. That's amazing. Now I have basically all the things, like a bunch of upgraded things, if that makes sense. I'm not gonna need these anymore. I haven't even had to use a pickaxe for a long time because I have my mining drill, and I haven't used a wrench because I have an electric wrench. Now I don't have to use my axe because I have a chainsaw. Well, I thought someone was just burning, but no. Okay, so I'm gonna take this stuff out. Reasoning, because it's very loud and obnoxious, and I actually wanna refill my stuff. Like, I wanna fill my jetpack and my chainsaw. And is that it? Looks good. Okay. So I only need... I'm gonna start out pretty slow. I'm just gonna keep, like, 4. But I'm gonna go get my diamonds real quick. And then I'll show you how many I can make out of this, which is probably a lot, I'm guessing, because earlier I didn't only think I had a stack and I made like 20 diamonds. Just saying. So I want to put this in here and grab all these other blaze rods. Ooh wee. This is a lot. Alright, so I'm going to do like half a stack at a time. Oh, never mind. Whatever. I just put all of them. Is it pumping other stuff? I don't think it'll do anything if it goes in the macerator. Or is it... Oh, it just automatically goes in there. Alright. Just keep putting them in. Yeah, so I have 4 in there. And let's let them go. Oh, actually, just go in here. Alright. I'll just keep grabbing the ones that go in here. And I said... Oh, that's done. So, let's... Yeah, I'll just let it go. Whatever. I don't even care. No. I'm just gonna grab it all. So, I'll just let this go as I put my wood back. And just like that. By the way, the oil, I just made one more refinery. So, it's not really a big change at all. But, this is how many diamonds I made, guys. I made a small... Oh my gosh. That is a lot. It's like... Obnoxiously. I'll just fill these off. Fill these up off camera, but that's a lot of diamonds off of one blaze rod at the very beginning. It just keeps like adding up. It's ridiculous. Alright. Well, thanks for watching. And if this helped you, because it's a pretty cool machine, the macerator and stuff. And if it did help you, just hit that like button or favorite it, share it, whatever you want to do. And if you want to see more cool stuff about Tekkit or just regular Minecraft, subscribe to my channel. And as always, have a nice day.